here.
David Tua won the WBC International Heavyweight title after defeating John Ruiz quickly in round one in March 1996. Tua then defeated Anthony Cooks before being matched up with undefeated challenger Darroll Wilson for his first defense.
Make a young fighter say I can.
Their match was held in September 1996. The fight took place in close quarters with Tua trying to pressure Wilson. Tua knocked Wilson down and Wilson was unable to continue the match in round one.